am now performing a kavita which was composed by my guru Pandit Hazari Lal ji. It depicts a nayak, upapati, a fickle minded young man with amorous disposition. He is enamored by the beauty of a passing maiden, and he is describing the effect of this bewitching encounter to his friend. He says that he felt as if he was struck by a thunderbolt when he saw this woman walking like an intoxicated elephant. She twisted her eyebrows, said a few sweet words, and took away his heart, and gave him in return pangs of separation. She turned around, smiled, and cast a spell over him. He calls her a butcher who has no mercy. Here the dancer has given two images, one of a flame on which the moths die, and also of death. This particular piece is composed in Rag Shankara and Taal Teen Taal.